Gifuna nizwe.
I want you to hear.
Bese niyasizakala.
So that you will be helped.
Ngoba deliverance engaphezulu kwama deliverances akhona emhlabeni owaziyo.
Because the highest deliverance that you know on earth.
Ile yokukhuluma wena ulalele.
It when I speak and you listen.
Ngizothi mangikhuluma mina.
When I speak.
When you are lalel,
you will listen.
Ngalesikhathi ulalel,
as you listen,
uyaphuma la uthunjwe khona.
You come out from where you have been held captured.
Ngiyezwa bazala.
Do you hear me?
Mina mangikhuluma.
When I speak,
ngizonilanda yonke indawo lana ikhona.
I will fetch you wherever you have been held captured.
Iphimbo lami lizozwakala yonke indawo.
My voice will be audible in all places.
Akukho la lingeza ukuzwakala khona.
There is no place
lani khona.
Where it won't echo where you are.
Namhlanje.
Today.
Ayikho indawo la kuthunjwa khona abantu.
There is no place where people are.
La iphimbo lami lingezwakala khona.
Where my voice won't echo. Do you hear me?
So prepare yourself.
Zilungiselele.
Angizilungizoyichaza ukuthi nginamandla angakanani.
I'm not here to explain or describe myself. How anointed I am. Because you are the
witness.
You won't be here if I'm not called.
Ngaba ningilandeli.
You won't be following me.
Ukuba uJesu akanginikezanga umyalezo.
If Jesus didn't give me a message.
Abantu mhlawumbe kudinga ngichaze kubona yilabo abalapha eminyango.
People whom I need to explain myself are those who are outside.
Ngiyafuna ukusizakala namhlanje.
Do you want to be helped today?
Ngiyafuna ukukhululeka namhlanje.
You want to be set free today?
Ngiyafuna ukuphakanyiswa namhlanje.
You want to be elevated today?
Vulani indlebeke.
Open your ears. Gather your
minds.
Prepare your hearts. You will testify. You will see it happening. He
who
has an ear, let him hear what the Spirit is saying. Say, Lord, please give me an ear to hear what you are saying. Thank you that you have gained me.
Angizokuwisa nelilodwa lamazwi akho.
I won't drop any of your words.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Awuthinte indlebe zakho.
Touch your ears.
Awuthinte inhliziyo yakho.
Touch your heart.
Thana sengiphelele.
Say I'm whole.
Amen.